When Eisenhower came in, he saw over there, he cried. There was 40,000 people, for one pilot of the other one, dead one, naked. And oh, the Sentinel Lager, this was not far, this was not far from the Lager, they call him Kittelstream. This is not far from Bunslow. He belonged to Bunslow. And not far from Grossrosen, not far from Breslau. And every Lager had 3,000 people. They had 8 barracks. And 8 barracks, 3,000 people, 8 barracks. You can figure it, 350 people in a barrack. And we were, first, we were, this was the Esch, Eschen took Schweiz. And the moon came into the barrack, he came to me a couple, and he said to me, I was a young boy, he was a nice boy, tall, skinny, I should go with him. I said, I'm not going, I didn't know the procedure, what goes on over there. He said, you come better with me. I don't know what he wanted to do with me. He didn't want to do good. So he started to beat me. He beat me so much. Blood went from my head, from my face, from my everything. And my father went to him and he begged him, please, I go. Give him my shoes. I don't want you, I want the boy. So I said, I'm not going. I had to make up my mind, even if he killed me, I'm not going. I didn't know what he wanted to take me. So he said to me, it was a Jewish people, it was assimilated to the Jew from Estreich, from Vienna. And he stopped beating me and he said, you have luck. In other camps, I used to kill 5 people a day who didn't listen to me. He left me alone. And then I washed up my blood, but I was all smattered. And I went to they put us in a barrack. I was lucky, me and my father put in one barrack. My brother put in another barrack. Barrack is a building. And they put us in a firm where I'm going to work. My first work was a very heavy work. The German, they had Intergram, they had to make ammunition, planes, all kinds. In the Intergram, they had a city. Both sides, nothing. In Intergram, they had built up a whole city, and over there, they make ammunition. And in the Intergram, they had about 100 people, 100 places where trains come through the ammunition in case the Americans bombed one place, they come into another place. And I worked by female bicycle. We built the railroad tracks, the trains should be able to come out. And over there I had an accident, it's not an accident, I had a full dent of a machine when we stripped the stones, and they cut me out my whole hand, and I was bleeding, and I had to go to work. And then the female Isaac, I was working over there three, four months, heavy. I was young, I was 17 years, and I skinny, but I was strong. And after this, over there, and then I started a manufacturer, they used to give bonus. Everybody who was good, they give a bonus if they came back, cigarettes. I didn't smoke, I give it away to somebody else. And then I lost my strength. And if and over there, they put me to another company, the firma Festerai, firma Simco, as you heißen. Firma Simco makes bricks to build houses. How do we make the bricks? They give it sand, and they give it cement. And we had to mix the cement with the sand, and they had our machine, they put in, and every one had eight bricks we made, and one had to give a smash with them and throw the machine, and they make the bricks strong, and they pile them and they make bricks. And I went over there, I get weaker, and so they put me in a faster eye. And another company where we had to take out trees. The American had bombed. We had to cut out the trees, and over there I had another accident. One German came to me, and I didn't see him. And he gave me a smash in my eye, and I put my hand, I see blood come close from my eyes. I start to cry. So it was my friends from Europe, from my home. They put the people with the ruvier, they call it the first help, that bends, and if somebody was pleasured, so they give him the first help. The first day they took me in a little boot, and they put me into my eyes, and my blood still go over there. Compression. And when I come in, we had a rear doctors, Hungarian doctors was over there. And I want to report, I had an accident, and entry Schaffier, this was a German Nazi, Gestapo came in and he looked at my eye and he gave an order to take out my eye. And I hear take out my eye, I said, you're not going to take my eye. Also, said, I wouldn't let you, I'd better die. So Hungarian doctor said, he showed me the hand, I should not say nothing. Then he left me go, I gave the order to die, the doctors didn't took my eye because it was very smashed. And they took me in 2 days, they hide me and they put me in and they put hot compressions till I saw some shine and die. But I never, anyway, I remain, I was so in my eye, 5%. The less vision I didn't see. And from over there, and I had to go to work. They put a band off my head and I had to go to work. They call me Blinde Kashko, they make jokes with me. So from over there, they put me in another company. Where they put me? They put me to work in the company, I said, Linz Colonna. This company, it is from the lager. This company took out the, the paper going to the toilet. They had to take out the hand, they had to take out from the grapes. We had to take him with the hand and load him in a wagon. And 6 people, we had to schlep it like Fiat, they put it in like Fiat, we had to take it out. Also, we brought in the wood. They had small ovens to make a little hot in the barracks. Also, we brought in the food to every barrack, the castles with the food, and every Azuifel castle who brings 8 barracks, and we had to stay in the line to give us a spoon of food. Where was the food? Water. Sometimes you find a piece of potato, sometimes you didn't find nothing. Every night they give us a piece of bread. And this we was living, and I was getting weaker and weaker and weaker. And this fellow, when I came to the lager, this is the fellow where he said, I go with him, and I fall into him, he was my cup. And every day he used to beat me for nothing. I slept the wagon, he used to give a pull to see if I slept the wagon, and he used to give me the stecken. Skinny, I was only bones, and I couldn't sleep. Months I couldn't sleep on my back. From the beating that he gave me every day, I used to sleep off my belly. I was smitten every day for nothing. I said to him, why are you hurting me? schleppte waren, schleppte